I've been looking into the unique cultural exchange taking place between the African continent and the UK, where I am now. Already I've met some actors, a singer, and a poet. And I'm about to meet a set of very talented dancers. You see, Ghana is exporting a dance move that's becoming popular around the world and showing up here on the streets of London. Now this is Covent Garden, a famous London location for street performers, and I'm about to meet Tonisha Tagoe. She's Ghanaian and she knows all about this latest Ghanaian dance craze. So let's meet her. Here she is. Tonisha, how are you?
Hey, I'm
Errol.
Fine, thank you.
Pleasure to meet you.
You too.
So what is the name of this dance craze? Is it a real movement? And what's it all about?
It's called the Azonto, basically. It started off in Ghana far back. It's actually a dance a lot of young people used to do in school, high school, like, and show off their dance moves to each other. Because it's quite a communicative dance, so your hands are actually telling someone a story, whether it's about the job that you do or okay. If you're chatting up a lady, you want her to come over here.
Okay, this is the dance I need to know.
This is the dance you need to know. Now, I think that's why it's caught on so much, actually.
You are a videographer, yeah. And you've done a video on this, and I've seen the YouTube video, been viewed more than 3 million times.
Yeah.
What is it about this dance sequence that is so compelling to people?
I think for me, in the beginning, what it was about, it was the communication element, the fact that it could cross all language barriers. When we were planning what to film, the purpose of having masked dancers dancing with strangers was to show that you can communicate with anyone. And I think people feel really comfortable when they start to do it, because when they show it off, someone else wants to copy, and it really is all about communication. People make up their own versions and everything.
And that's what your video shows.
Yeah.
Your video was shot here in Covent Garden and around London.
Yeah.
And regular people,
yep.
Stiffs like myself even,
yep.
Are jumping in and kind of seeing if they can do it as
exactly.
Well. Okay, well, look, I'm no good. I'm just going to tell you right now.
Yeah.
But I'm going to pick up some moves.
Okay.
With you. How about that?
Well, the thing is, I could teach you, but I'm not the best.
Yeah, you said that.
I am, yeah. So the best teachers I currently know of have come together to form something called the Azonto Versity. And conveniently, I've invited them today, so maybe they can give you a little bit of a lesson, and I'll let you know what the different moves are that you're learning.
Perfect. Let's meet the team.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, everyone. So who is this?
So this is the Azonto Versity group. You'll see them on the channel You Media Films.
Okay.
And this young lady here is our teacher, Miss Rihanna.
Rihanna is the teacher?
Yep.
Well, she seems very shy. Why don't we jump in and see if we can learn what these moves are?
Step in.
Go ahead, I'll follow you. I'm a bit nervous, I must say. Oh, it's like an expression of love, is it? Okay, I can do that. Footwork.
Okay.
A twisting of the foot. I can do that.
All right, this is self-defense.
Like self-defense.
If you're in a fight or whatever.
And what is that saying? Oh, don't mess with me. I can fight. Okay, nice.
I don't fight.
Oh, I don't fight.
I'm trying to block my face. I'm too pretty to fight.
Yeah, like, I don't
fight.
So
no,
it's
confrontation.
Yeah,
no confrontation.
Okay, okay.
Wash and wear.
Wash and wear.
Wash and wear, because in Ghana, traditionally, you use your hands to wash your clothes. And you're going to take hands like that.
Yep.
And then do that. Basically, you're multitasking. You're doing two stuff at the same time.
What am I doing with my foot?
Doing this.
That gets the rhythm going.
So if I'm washing clothes with my hands, what's my foot doing?
You're just doing the same thing.
Okay. Washing clothes.
Washing clothes.
Getting
washing
my errands
wear.
Done.
Wash and wear.
Wash and wear. Sweat. Okay, good. I'm doing errands. Okay.
Squeeze out.
All right.
After that, you pull it on the thing.
There's a storyline for every sequence of dance moves, and a lot of it reflects actual Ghanaian culture.
Yeah.
And let me quickly, before we do this, say that I've been taking pictures and writing about my experience here in the UK, looking at the cultural exchange between the African continent and the UK. You can see all of that at cnn.com/insideAfrica. You can also follow me on Twitter under @ErrolCNN. Now, until next time, I'll see you online. Now it's time for us to do some Azonto. Take care.
Welcome to Azonto Versity.